Christ knew everything that would happen to them. I wonder, the night before his final Passover, did he close his eyes a single time? He spent the night in the same garden where he would soon pray and pour forth sweat like drops of blood. You know, the place where he would be soon arrested. As the sun arose that morning, over the Mount of Olives, it pictured the words of Malachi that the Son of Righteousness would arise with healing in his wings. When Jesus walked into Jerusalem that day, the Son of Righteousness began his walk to the cross.